guys are into this one. I'll be back.
Lightning! And shit!
Be cool.
Thank you. Я не понял, куда, что, блядь, идти. Вставил. Тоже, блядь, нашли, куда мне устанавливать, но... 37,5. Дурная температура. Так, а сколько прошло? Когда я пил? Я пил в 10. Сейчас у нас час, да? Не, в 9 я пил. А, сейчас даже и часа нет. Блин, в 7 пил, блядь. Так, сейчас я таблеточку приму. Вот дурак, блядь. Пить, запивать-то чем было? Все, я здесь. I'm here, bro. Это отечественный, блядь, антибиотик, нах. Сейчас покажу, как он выглядит. Ой, блядь, разломал. Видите? Какого размера антибиотики, блядь. Блять, она в горло не лезет, она застревает здесь, и ты блюешь потом, нах. Вот, блядь, только что сейчас и было, блядь. Блевану, блядь. Свитер в прачечную, блядь, теперь. Этим можно открыть лифт, блядь. Это не лифт.
It was in the hot autumn that I went through the night with restless crowds. He was a kind of itinerant showman who called forth in public halls and aroused widespread fear. The New Orleans address of the event is lost, but I remember distinctly the Prex Shipping Company pressing your contribution.
Emily!
You should not have come at me.
О, здравствуйте.
Well, if it isn't my new best friend. Come, join me for some giggle water.
Что с ногами-то?
Ruth? Oh, Miss Hartwood, don't tell me you've been out swinging without me.
Ruth, what is this place? Where are we?
Have you never been to the Maccabean before? Goodness me. Tell me, Miss Hartwood, have you ever considered going out for an evening?
Are we in New Orleans?
Oh, who can tell anymore? I just went inside the Grand Parlor and suddenly here I am.
The Grand Parlor? Can I get back to Dorsetto from here?
Are you sure you want to? We could stay here and drink the night away. How about a gin fizz?
If this is New Orleans, maybe I should go further. Find that magic show the book was talking about. But there was no address, just Prex Shipping Company.
Oh, is this about where Jeremy met the dark man?
How do you know about that?
Jeremy talked a lot about the dark man. I always felt a bit envious.
How so?
If an all-powerful entity showed me any interest, I'd at least hear him out. I'm sure he has plenty to offer.
I don't think you'd want that, Ruth. You're too sweet for such darkness.
Oh, please. What kind of blue nose do you take me for? I relish the darkness. I think it suits me.
You don't happen to know how to find the Prex shipping company, do you?
Of course. Their office is just over there.
Whoa, what happened?
You just got lucky. A bientôt, Mademoiselle Emily.
Hey, do you know where my uncle is?
No, but I bet you're close.
Спичный коробок, блядь.
It was in the hot autumn that I went through the night with the restless crowds to witness the enigmatic Black Pharaoh. He was a kind of itinerant showman who held forth in public halls and aroused widespread fear wherever he performed. It was the sort of thrills my father sought out, especially if there was a promise of electrical trickery. Nolan's address of the event is lost, but I remember distinctly the Prext Shipping Company pressing their contribution in the morning papers.
Prext Shipping Company. According to the book in the Great Library, they assisted a showman performing somewhere in New Orleans. It's somehow connected to Jeremy's introduction to the Dark Man. And it's locked from the other side.
Отлично.
The sewers. There's got to be another way inside.
Thank you. Стиви Дора. Мажет мне хорошо. И все хп восстанавливает. Не понял. Карты нет, да? Все, что делать? Давайте. Thank you.
know where that is? Where is it?
Maybe I can move all that junk out of the way with the crane.
Whoa! What the fucking sucks? Shut the fuck up! The fuck up! Son of a bitch! Come on, fuck you, shit. Thank you. Никогда не знаешь, что... О, вылез нахуй.
The warehouse. Now let's find that address.